took this planet 4.5 billion years to build up this ecosystem. And in just 150 years, mankind has endangered the possibilities for life here on Earth. Well, Plan B will investigate, and we will also confront politicians and scientists until we get an answer.
Faced with such events, have you ever considered a plan B? Johan and his team will make you discover some of these plans all around the globe. Johan's insight on our environment is one of experience.
You would say that if you change the way that we fish, that the dolphin can actually come back, or?
I think that there will be changes in the fishing methods.
Combien d'espèces ici?
Oh, c'est un grand nombre d'espèces. Il y a 1600 espèces.
Vous pensez? Il y a 30 ans en arrière, ici, la rivière, elle a débordé 4 fois.
Chaque année, vous avez des interventions dans les Alpes-Maritimes, chez nos collègues du Var ou des Bouches-du-Rhône.
For many years now, Johan Nielsen has embodied the genuine extreme adventurer. He will not hesitate to bring back exclusive reports on our planet's environment.
Did you know that 25% of the world is the only animal that enjoys the possibilities for life?
We will inquire, learn, understand, disclose the best initiatives, meet stakeholders and analyze, criticize, or even whistleblow some practices. That's the mission of Plan B.
Global pollution do not decrease during the coming 50 years. Then the possibilities for life here on Earth will change radically. Because right now, there is no Plan B.
So, are you ready for Plan B?